Uploading data.
Our faux-pas friend has explained much. We now know why the enemy are pursuing you. Samus Aran, Raven Beat Lord Yugier, he wants the Metroid DNA that exists only within you. I have confirmed that Quiet Rogue has deactivated all remaining enemy. You should now be able to reach the surface unthreatened. The route Quiet Rogue opened is in Derenia. Return there immediately.
Thank you.
Uploading data.
Samus, you are approaching the surface. This area, Gaberin, appears to be an underground forest. The Emmy have been deactivated, but Ravenbeat still desires the Metroid DNA within you. I have reviewed the video log of your encounter after your arrival. You were no match for him then. You are no match for him now. It is true that you have recovered many of your combat abilities. However, my analysis suggests that you would not be a worthy adversary for him, not even at full power. One thing still eludes me. Why did Ravenbeat spare you during that encounter? Something must have motivated him.
assim. Uploading data.
EX have been released from their confinement. They have now scattered across the planet. This is no doubt the work of Raven Deep. His motives are still a mystery. But your Metroid DNA grants you immunity to the X parasites. You can even absorb them. Perhaps it was some kind of message.